President Biden is poised to name a senior White House advisor to oversee his 2024 reelection campaign. CNN reports sources close to Biden say Biden's team will appoint Julie Chavez Rodriguez with his official bid. Along with being a longtime Democratic advisor, Rodriguez is the granddaughter of labor icon Cesar Chavez. Sources say Biden's official announcement will come as a video message as early as tomorrow.